हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एरोमाइट चैनल। आज हम सीखेंगे साइंस चैप्टर नंबर 10 फोर्स एंड टाइप्स ऑफ फोर्स के क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर। पिछले वीडियो में हमने पूरा चैप्टर समझाया था और आज हम उस चैप्टर के क्वेश्चन आंसर समझने वाले हैं। अगर आप इस चैनल पर नए हो तो जल्दी से सब्सक्राइब करो और पास वाली बेल आइकॉन को दबाओ ताकि आपको हर चैप्टर्स के अपडेट मिलते रहे। हमने आपके लिए प्लेलिस्ट तैयार की है ताकि आप सभी साइंस के चैप्टर्स लाइन से देख पाओ। इसकी लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में है। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। चूज द टर्म टू फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। डैश हैज टू बी अप्लाइड टू चेंज द डैश ऑफ अ डैश ऑब्जेक्ट। मूविंग, डायरेक्शन, फोर्स। Answer. Force has to be applied to change the direction of a moving object. When an elephant drags a wooden log over the land, the forces that are applied on the log are dash, dash and dash. Muscular force, mechanical force, gravitational force, frictional force. Answer. When an elephant drags a wooden log over the land, the forces that are applied on the log are muscular force, gravitational force and frictional force. A ball was set rolling on a large table. If its dash is to be changed, a dash will have to be applied on it. Force, motion, gravitational. Answer. A ball was set rolling on a large table. If its motion is to be changed, a force will have to be applied on it. The force of friction always acts dash the motion. Along, against. Answer. The force of friction always acts against the motion. Match the following group A, group B. An ox pulling a cart. Muscular force. Lifting a heavy iron object with a crane. Magnetic force. Weighing with a spring balance. Gravitational force. Applying brakes to a bicycle. Frictional force. Picking up pieces of paper with a plastic scale. Electrostatic force. One or more forces are acting in the following example. Name them. An object falling from a tall building dash. Answer. Gravitational force. An aeroplane flying in the sky dash. Answer. Mechanical force, muscular force, frictional force, gravitational force. Squeezing sugarcane juice with a squeezer dash. Answer. Mechanical force, muscular force, frictional force. Winnowing food grain dash. Answer. Muscular force, gravitational force. Explain in your own words, giving one example each. Muscular force, gravitational force, mechanical force, electrostatic force, the force of friction and magnetic force. Muscular force. Answer. The bones and muscles of our body help us to perform movements. Muscular force is used to perform all these movements. The force applied with the help of muscles is called muscular force. For example, a man who pulls the handcart uses muscular force to perform the work. The coolie lifting the luggage uses muscular force. Gravitational force. Answer. Earth pulls all the objects towards it. This force is called gravitational force or gravity. For example, the rocket that takes off from the ground applies the mechanical force against the gravitational force. All the things on the earth stay on the earth due to gravitational force. Mechanical force. Answer. The force applied with the help of machines is called mechanical force. Some machines are used with the help of muscular force, while some machines work on electricity or fuel. These machines are automatic. Machines help us to carry out tasks with ease and speed. Electrostatic force. Answer. Electrostatic force is produced by the materials which develop static electricity on them. For example, due to electrically charged materials like ebonite, plastic, rubber, this force is produced. The force of friction, frictional force. Answer. Frictional force is created by friction. Two surfaces rub against each other and produce frictional force. For example, the brakes used in stopping a running vehicle works on the frictional force. The footpaths and slopes of the walkways have rough surface to create more frictional force, so that people do not slip and fall as they walk. Magnetic force. Answer. The force exerted by a magnet is called magnetic force. Magnetic force is used in many gadgets, such as doorbell, Huge cranes that lift loads. Why? Machines are oiled from time to time? Answer. Machines are used to save our energy and time. The machines working on mechanical force should work efficiently. If they are not oiled, the frictional force may be created between the surface of this machine. If frictional force is more, it will slow down the speed and efficiency of the machine. Therefore, machines are oiled from time to time. An object thrown upwards comes down after reaching a point. Answer. An object thrown upwards goes up due to muscular force. At one point during its ascent, the muscular force becomes zero. The gravitational force then starts operating on this object. It pulls this object down. Thus, an object thrown upwards comes down after reaching a point. Powder is sprinkled on a carom board. Answer. The coins on the carom board should move swiftly during play. If powder is not sprinkled on the surface of the carom board, there would be more frictional force. This will hinder the play. Therefore, to have a smooth carom board surface, powder is sprinkled on a carom board. The ramp at a railway station has a rough surface. Answer. There should be more frictional force created on the ramp of the railway station. If the surface is smooth and slippery, there will be no frictional force. People using ramp in a hurry will slip and fall down easily. In order to avoid this and keep people safe, the ramp at a railway station has a rough surface. In what way are we different? Muscular force and mechanical force. Muscular force. Mechanical force. Muscular force is created by our muscles, that is, in our body. Mechanical force is created by the machines. Muscular force is created due to the energy created by the food we eat. Mechanical force is created due to electricity or fuel. The force of friction and gravitational force. The force of friction. Gravitational force. The force of friction is created between two rough surfaces. Gravitational force is created by the Earth's surface and it acts on every object present on the Earth. The frictional force always acts against the direction of motion. The motion of an object goes on increasing with an increase in gravitational force. The force of friction can be increased or decreased. The gravitational force cannot be increased or decreased. Write answer to the following question in your own words. What are the things that can be done by applying force? Answer. Force can be applied to almost all things. Lifting, pulling, riding a bicycle, pushing a load, squeezing or bending something, driving vehicles, using different machines, and almost all the day-to-day activities are done by applying force. What is meant by weight? Answer. The gravitational force acting on an object is called the weight of that object. Which machines run on muscular force? Answer. Handcart, plow, oars of boat, bullock cart, horse carriage, bicycle, grinding stone, etc. Are the machines that run on muscular force. Solve the following crossword puzzle. Down. 1. Dash force is to be applied to push a scooter that has failed. Muscular. 2. Dash force can be used to pick up scattered pins. Magnetic. Across. 1. A dash pulls an iron nail towards itself. Magnet. 3. Dash force was used when the farm was plowed with a tractor. Mechanical. 4. It is due to the force of that dash raindrops fall to the ground. Gravity. Fill in the blanks by choosing the correct alternative. The type of force acting on iron nails is dash force. The type of force acting on iron nails is magnetic force. The force responsible for wearing out of bicycles' tires is dash force. The force responsible for wearing out of bicycles' tires is frictional force. Dash is used to change the direction of an object in motion, or to stop it. Force is used to change the direction of an object in motion, or to stop it. The force applied by means of machine is called dash force. The force applied by means of machine is called mechanical force. Complete the analogy. Gravitational force, non-contact force, muscular force, dash. Answer. Contact force. An ox pulling a cart, dash, picking up pieces of paper with plastic scale. Electrostatic force. Answer. Muscular force. Using the computer keys, push force. Game of tug of war, dash. Answer. Pull force. Name the following. The force applied by the earth to pull objects towards itself. Answer. Gravitational force. The force applied while lifting a heavy iron object with a crane. Answer. Mechanical force. The scientist who discovered Earth's gravitational force in the 17th century. Answer. Isaac Newton. Answer the following in one sentence. Which forces are acting on an object falling from a tall building? Answer. The gravitational force acts on an object falling from a tall building. What is meant by weight? Answer. The gravitational force acting on an object is called the weight of that object. Give any two examples to show that friction produces heat. Answer. Rubbing your both hands together to keep them warm, rubbing stones together to produce spark. Give scientific reasons. It is easier for the fish to swim in water. Answer. Fishes have gills with which they can breathe and absorb oxygen from water. Their body shape is such that they can swim at least resistance in the water. Fish can swim in water easily because it has a streamlined body which produces less friction. So, it easily cuts through water and moves in it very easily. An object thrown upwards comes down after reaching a point. Answer. When an object is thrown upwards, the Earth's gravitational force acts on the object in the opposite direction. As a result, the speed of that object goes on decreasing till it becomes zero. The object then starts falling down as gravitational force applied by the Earth pulls the object towards itself. Hence, an object thrown upwards comes down after reaching a point. तो उम्मीद करती हूँ कि आपको सारे सवालों के जवाब मिल गए होंगे। हम फिर मिलेंगे अगले चैप्टर के साथ। यह वीडियो आपको कैसे लगी? हमें कमेंट करके जरूर बताइएगा। इसके आगे के चैप्टर्स देखने के लिए एरोमाइट चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और साथ में बेल आइकॉन भी दबाएं। धन्यवाद।